come along with me. Want you to hear what the barber says. He may be speaking of something nice. Listen to Barber John. And it's John, John, cock of the walk, and he's my friend John. Guess that I knew we could find him here. Can you see him now? Cause he knows all of the coolest places, the coolest people, the coolest guy that I know. And you just can't keep from liking John. He's more than glad to turn you on. Deep down inside, we all believe he's nice. And I guess I really like him too. I tend to end up turning to him every time I need some good advice. Cause he's not the sort of a man who worries, but if he says that he's in a hurry, you can bet that there is something on his mind. And he won't try hard to retain your friendship, but if he likes you, you best believe that a better friend would be difficult to find. But remember John, John is a person who puts things well. He can afford to be kind and tell each of us we're okay. And it's John, John, what are you thinking, my clever John? Couldn't you find anything to say? That'd be the day. And I'm thrust away that image of indifference, John. Lest indifference you'll receive yourself one day. For you know that down inside you're really wishing, John, you could help us each a little on our way. Of course you won't begrudge us each our silence, John. If we seem overwhelmed by what you say, well, you know you'd nudge us with the truth now, would you, John? But the truth is true and I can't take that away. But remember, John, John is a person who puts things well. He can afford to be kind and tell each of us we're okay. And it's John, John, cock a walk, and he's my friend John. Guess in some ways I could envy him. Can you hear him now? Here's to you, my friend. We'll meet again and it won't be long. We don't make a habit of being wrong, do we, Barber John? Do we, Barber John? So long, Barber John.